गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ अवर फोर्थ लेक्चर एंड इन दिस लेक्चर वी स्टार्ट क्वांटिफायर स्टेटमेंट, ड्यूल्स, निगेशन, कन्वर्स, इनवर्स एंड कॉन्ट्रापॉजिटिव. फर्स्ट क्वांटिफायर स्टेटमेंट. फॉर क्वांटिफायर स्टेटमेंट देयर आर टू वर्ड्स, देयर एग्जिस्ट एंड फॉर ऑल. There exist is denoted by the symbol and for all is denoted by the symbol. There exist means all the elements of the given set. There exist means at least one element of the given set, and for all means all elements for the given set. जर का दिलेल्या सेट मधून कमीत कमी एका एलिमेंटने जर का स्टेटमेंटचं सॅटिस्फाईड होत असेल तर देअर एक्झिस्ट इज ट्रू, अदरवाईज फॉल्स. अँड फॉर ऑल मीन्स दिलेल्या व्हॅल्यूजसाठी सर्वच्या सर्व व्हॅल्यूजने त्या स्टेटमेंटचं सॅटिस्फॅक्शन होत असेल देन दिस स्टेटमेंट इज ट्रू. इट इज अ डिफरन्स फॉर बोथ दिस. देअर एक्झिस्ट डिनोटेड बाय द सिम्बॉल अँड at least one element is satisfied the given statement, and for all means all elements satisfied the given statement. Eka value ne jari samadhan hot asel tari dekhil he there exist is true, ani sarvacha sarvas value ne samadhan hot asel tar for all is statement true. Second one is the dwells. Dwells means the changing the symbol of and it change with or, and or it change with and, means replacing the symbol. T is a replace as a C and C as a replace in T as a small letter. ड्युएल्समध्ये दुसरं काहीच करायचं नाही, तुम्हाला फक्त सिम्बॉल रिप्लेस करायचं आहे, सिम्बॉल चेंज करायचं आहे. जर का अँडचं सिम्बॉल असेल तर ते ऑर म्हणून रिप्लेस करायचं आहे, आणि ऑरचं सिम्बॉल असेल तर ते तुम्हाला अँड म्हणून रिप्लेस करायचं आहे. टी जर असेल तर तुम्हाला सी रिप्लेस करायचं आहे, सी असेल तर ते टी रिप्लेस करायचं आहे, दुसरं त्याच्यामध्ये काही नाही ड्युएल्समध्ये. नेक्स्ट इन निगेशन. Third topic is negation. There are five connectives negation. Number one, conjunction. Negation of conjunction. If P and Q are given statement, then P and Q. जर का तुम्हाला P आणि Q असे दोन स्टेटमेंट दिले असतील तर त्याचं कंजक्शन म्हणजेच P अँड Q. देअरफोर निगेशन ऑफ P अँड Q इज निगेशन ऑफ P अँड Q इक्विव्हॅलन्स निगेशन ऑफ P अँड रिप्लेसिंग ॲज अ ऑर निगेशन Q. फर्स्ट इज निगेशन ऑफ कंजक्शन. P अँड Q आर गिवन statement, then their symbolic form is P and Q. Therefore negation of P and Q is negation P and negation Q. Second one, negation of disjunction of disjunction. Here also, if given statements are P and Q, then their symbolic form is P or Q. Therefore, negation of P or Q equivalence, negation of P or replacing as a and negation Q. Magaite do conjunction means and. And disjunction means or. And cha negation karat astana negation of P and is replacing as a or negation Q, एंड ऑरच निगेशन करता निगेशन ऑफ पी ऑर इज रिप्लेसिंग एज अ एंड निगेशन ऑफ क्यू. नेक्स्ट इज निगेशन ऑफ इम्प्लिकेशन नंबर थ्री. Negation of implication here also P and Q are given statement then their symbolic form is P if then Q and negation of P if then Q equivalence P and negation Q. Number four, negation of biconditional. Negation of biconditional. Same as a P and Q are given statement. Then their symbolic form of the biconditional is P and Q. Therefore, negation of P and if and only if Q is given as P and negation Q. P and negation Q or Q and negation P. See here, negation of implication P and Q are given statement, then their implication means conditional statement is P if then Q. Then negation of P if then Q is P and negation Q. And fourth one, negation of biconditional, that is if and only if P and Q are given statement, then their symbolic form of P if and only if Q. Therefore, negation of biconditional statement is given as P and negation Q or P and negation P. Now, that is quantifier statement, duals, negation. Now, converse, inverse and contrapositive. Converse, inverse and contrapositive. It is used in implication. If P and Q are given statement, then their implication is written in symbolic form P if then Q. Number one, converse. Number two, inverse. And number three, contrapositive. If given statement pattern is P if then Q, it's the and the converse of P if then Q is converse is Q if then P. Now inverse, negation of P if then negation of Q, and contrapositive is negation of Q if then negation of P. जर का दिलेला statement pattern है P if then Q असेल तर त्याचा converse हे Q if then P, inverse negation of P if then negation of Q, and contrapositive negation of Q if then negation of P. Now we start exercise 1.3. Question number 1. If A is equal to 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 12, determine the truth values. Question number 1. there exists x such that belong to A such that x minus 8 is equal to 1. Solution is for x is equal to, we find the values, x is equal to 9, x belong to A and x is equal to 9, x is equal to 9, then x minus 8 is equal to 1 is 9 minus 8 is equal to 1. Then x is equal to 9 satisfy the condition x minus 8 is equal to 1. Here x is equal to 9 satisfy x minus 8 is equal to 1. Therefore the given statement is true. Hence truth value is T. The symbol is there exists means at least one value. There exists म्हणजेच कमीत कमी एका या व्हॅल्यूज पैकी सेट ए मध्ये दिलेल्या व्हॅल्यूज पैकी एका व्हॅल्यूने या कंडिशनचं जर का समाधान सॅटिस्फाईड होत असेल देन द गिवन स्टेटमेंट इज ट्रू अदरवाइज फॉल. देन x इज इक्वल टू 9 सॅटिस्फाय द दिस कंडिशन अँड देअर फोर हिअर x इज इक्वल 9 सॅटिस्फाय द x मायनस 8 इज इक्वल टू 1. देअर फोर गिवन स्टेटमेंट इज ट्रू अँड इट्स ट्रूथ व्हॅल्यू इज टी. सेकंड नंबर ऑल x belong to A, x square plus x is an even number. Here all, for all means all values of A satisfy the condition is an even number. Satisfy the condition of an even number. X square plus x is an even number. 3 first value of x is 3. 3 square plus 3 is equal to 9 plus 3 is equal to 12 is a even number. 5 square 25 plus 5 is equal to 30 is also even number. 7 square 49 plus 7 is as a 56 even number. 9 square as a 81 plus 90 even number. 11 square 121 plus 11 is as a 132 even number. And 12 square is 144 plus 12 is equal to 156 is also even number. So the all the numbers satisfy the condition x square plus x is even number. So write as here the given statement is true and hence the truth value is also T. According to this symbol is used for at least one number is satisfy the given condition, and this symbol is used for all numbers satisfy the given condition, then it is as a true otherwise false. याच्यामध्ये या नंबरने कमीत कमी एका नंबरने जर का दिलेली कंडिशन सॅटिस्फाईड होत असेल तर ते स्टेटमेंट ट्रू आहे. आणि या सिम्बॉलसाठी दिलेल्या सर्व एलिमेंटने सर्व व्हॅल्यूजने ती दिलेली कंडिशन सॅटिस्फाईड व्हायला पाहिजे. जर का एखादा एलिमेंट ती कंडिशन सॅटिस्फाईड करत नसेल देन द स्टेटमेंट इज फॉल्स. ओके, देअर एक्झिस्ट अँड फॉर ऑल कमीत कमी एक एलिमेंट आणि सर्वच्या सर्व एलिमेंट. ओके, नेक्स्ट सेकंड क्वेश्चन इज सेकेंड क्वेश्चन फॉर एक्सरसाइज 1.3, राइट द ड्यूल्स क्वेश्चन नंबर टू राइट द ड्यूल्स नंबर वन पी आर क्यू एंड आर नंबर सेकेंड पी एंड क्यू एंड आर नंबर नाइन negation p or q and r and t मगाशी एक्सप्लेन केले त्या पद्धतीने ड्युएल्स मध्ये फक्त इंटरचेंजिंग द सिम्बॉल अँड इज इंटरचेंज आर इज इंटरचेंज अँड टी इंटरचेंज सी इंटरचेंज टी दॅट मीन्स ड्युएल्स of the given statement is given statement p or p and q or r फक्त सिम्बॉल or and ने चेंज केलं and or ne change kela same as a duels is p or q or r and for this question negation p or is replacing as a and q and is replacing as a or r and is replacing or and t is replacing as a c small letter c so duels is very simple only replacing the symbol and with or with r and c with replace with t and t replace with c now question number 3 write the negation of the following question number 3 write the negation number 1 x plus 8 is greater than 11 or y minus 3 is equal to 6 write the negation for solution here two given statement are separately as a p let p x plus 8 is less than 11 and q y minus 3 is equal to 6 therefore symbolic form is p or q p or q therefore negation is negation of p or q is negation of p and negation of r therefore here P or Q, negation of P or Q, equivalence negation of P and negation of Q. According to this statement, we write as a negation is x plus 8, simply write as a not greater than or less than or equal to 11 and y minus 3 not equal to 6. Negation of the first question is x plus 8 less than greater than 11 or y minus 3 is equal to 6. The separate form of P, x plus 8 is greater than 11, and Q, y minus 3 is equal to 6. Therefore, the symbolic form of this statement pattern is P or Q. Therefore, negation is x plus 8 is less than or equal to 11 and y minus 3 not equal to 6. Here, negation P and negation Q. Okay, this is the first question. Number 3, quadrilateral. Is a square if and only if it is a rhombus, it is a rhombus. Let P, first statement is quadrilateral is a square. Second statement is Q, it is a rhombus. Therefore, symbolic form is, the connective is if and only if, that means P if and only if Q. Okay, now for our knowledge, P if and only if Q, the negation is P and negation Q. P and negation Q or Q and negation P. Q and negation P. According to this, first P, negation is P, quadrilateral is a square and it is not a rhombus. Second is negation Q and it is not a rhombus. Or next Q, quadrilateral, it means quadrilateral, or is rhombus and negation q, it is not a square. See here, the separate form of this combined statement P quadrilateral is a square, first statement, and second statement it is rhombus means quadrilateral is rhombus, Q, it is rhombus. The symbolic form is given as a P if and only if Q. Therefore, negation of P if and only if is P and negation Q or Q and negation P. So we write down this statement in wording form. In wording form, negation is quadrilateral is a square and it is not a rhombus, or quadrilateral is rhombus and it is not a square. So in this way, the remaining problem is solve yourself. अशा पद्धतीने तुम्हाला हे निगेशनचे रूल्स यूज करून तुम्हाला सर्वच्या सर्व स्टेटमेंट जे आहेत क्वेश्चन ते सॉल्व करता येतील. अँड लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस एक्सरसाइज इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. कन्वर्स, राइट द कन्वर्स, इनवर्स अँड कॉन्ट्रापॉझिटिव. सो सॉल्विंग दिस क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. Question number 4. Write converse, inverse and contrapositive. Number 1. Question number 1. If x is greater than y, then x square greater than y square, x y belong to R. Here also, while solving converse, inverse and contrapositive, here two statements are is combined together. First statement is x is less than y, and second statement is x square less than y square. They are separately as a let P x is less than y, Q x square less than y square. Then converse, inverse and contrapositive. Given statement, therefore symbolic form is if P means P then Q. Number 1, converse of P if then Q is, Q if Q then P. Therefore Q if x square less than y square, then x is less than y. Second number, inverse is inverse of P if then Q is negation of Q then negation of P, negation of P then negation of Q. Therefore negation P if x is greater than or equal to y, then negation of q is x square is also greater than or y square. And last one, number 3, contrapositive of x p q is negation of q, then negation of p. Therefore, if x square y, then x is greater than or equal to y. अशा पद्धतीने तुम्हाला कन्वर्स, इनवर्स अँड कॉन्ट्रापॉझिटिव्ह. कन्वर्स इज q इफ देन p, इनवर्स इज निगेशन p देन निगेशन q, अँड कॉन्ट्रापॉझिटिव्ह इज निगेशन q देन निगेशन p. अशा पद्धतीने तुम्हाला हे वर्डिंग फॉर्ममध्ये सुद्धा करता येतील. नंबर नेक्स्ट सेकंड क्वेश्चन, अ फॅमिली बिकम्स लिटरेट इफ द वुमेन इज लिटरेट. नेक्स्ट इज सर्फेस एरिया डिक्रीजेस देन द प्रेशर इन्क्रीजेस. तीन पद्धतीने असे मांडू शकता तुम्ही कन्वर्स, इनवर्स अँड कॉन्ट्रापॉझिटिव्ह.